I'm RJ Lamarbe, lead designer and design team manager at Point Blank Enterprises. In this video, we're going to go over our family of FRK vests. This family of vests offers three different levels of coverage areas, tailored to the specific needs of the wearer. The FRK 360 offers a minimalistic plate-shaped style coverage. The 720 offers slight extra coverage outside of the plate, offering more side overlap and clavicle protection. Where the 1080 offers a maximum style of coverage to cover additional on the side and wider across the chest. The FRK family of vests have a hook and loop adjustable shoulder. This is a one size fit most. They can be pulled to adjusted to a maximum size, or pulled across the top to adjust to a minimum size. On all three vests, the front and back have a loop feel to attach ID panels, and the FRK 360 has an additional area to be able to attach a 1x6 name area. All FRKs come with a front flap to secure the external cummerbunds. The external cummerbunds can adjust in both front and back. In the front, there's a large area that can overlap onto the other side of cummerbund. This can be adjusted out or adjusted in to customize your fit. On the back of all FRKs, the back flap lifts to reveal the bungee lace, which is another point of adjustment in the rear. FRKs also come with a rear reinforced drag handle. All three vests also come with a hook and loop attached slim shoulder pad, which can be placed underneath the shoulder strap and behind the carriers. All FRKs come with attachment for lower back and ab or groin for the front. These items are sold separately. The 360's ballistic and plate insertion area is at the bottom of the carrier. The hook and loop closure flap can be pulled apart, revealing the plate pocket area. Below that area is another pocket which can house the inserted soft foam for comfort or a ballistic panel. Orient your plate so that the outer surface is facing the outside of the carrier and the label is facing the liner. And insert the top of the plate upwards and close the flap behind the plate. The FRK 720 and 1080 come with front elastic cable routing and management. Another feature that is also common to the 720 and 1080 is a front kangaroo pocket, which has two divided areas. The external cummerbund has a flap running across the top, which when opened, reveals the area for the ballistic as well as an elastic stabilizer if a 6x6 plate is used. The 720 has a plate insertion flap at the very top of the carrier, just under the ID panel. Disengage this, and inside you will see a main pocket and a smaller pocket. This is for two different sizes of plates. Take your plate with the outside facing the outside of the carrier and liner facing the label side. Insert the bottom of the plate downward into the pocket. Close your flap securely on top. The ballistic will load on the liner side of the carrier. Both front and back have the same opening, which is closed by hook and loop, and will allow you to insert and remove your soft ballistics. Alternatively, A cummerbund with a high visibility strip can be ordered to be put on any of the FRKs. All FRKs will also come with an identification panel for blood type. Common on the FRK 720 and 1080 is also a loop field underneath the front and back portion of the top of the carrier to attach throat and collar if required. On the FRK 1080, the shape is what we call a UT1, which is similar to a concealable shape, which allows for a side molly field. While all FRKs use a non-friction liner, the 1080 has an additional padding system for airflow and comfort because the vest has a larger coverage area. A spacer mesh covered by a Tweave material allows airflow while preventing debris and moisture from getting into the system. Like the 720, the 1080 has a top flap area just underneath the ID panel, closed with hook and loop that allow you to insert your plate downward into the pocket. You'll also notice it has the same secondary plate as the 720. Insert the plate fully into the pocket and close the flap. Soft ballistics also enter on the body side or liner of the carrier, much like the 720. There's a hook and loop closure. Separate this to see the area to insert or remove your soft ballistics, and close by mating the two surfaces.